That was a tiger pug mark, so footprint of a tiger, female tiger, because you can tell because it's got a pointed toes as opposed to more rounded toes of a male tiger. And it probably came through last night, walking this way and then going back again. We're going to be doing a reptile transect. And what that means is I've already cut a predefined transect for about 500 metres through the forest, and the three of us are going to walk along that transect looking for reptiles and amphibians, mainly on the ground in the leaf litter, but also on the trees and on the bushes. And it'll take us about an hour, and we'll see what we can get. This is a toad of some description. I don't know the species yet, because I'll have to take him back and ID him in the book. But I know he's a toad, Bufo genus, because he's got these parotid, I think they're called parotid or paratoid glands behind the eyes. And it's a characteristic of all Bufos, which are the toads. And it's where they exude their toxic mucus out of to ward off predators.
First capture. Yay.